एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 31। A light rod of length 1 meter is pivoted at its center and two masses of 5 kg and 2 kg are hung from the ends as shown. Find the initial angular acceleration of the rod assuming that it was horizontal in the beginning. Let us denote the mass of 5 kg block by M1, mass of 2 kg block by M2 and length of the rod by L. Let us assume the initial angular acceleration of the system to be alpha in clockwise direction. As the endpoints of rod are at distance of L by 2 from the pivot, when the rod accelerates with angular acceleration alpha, these points will move with linear acceleration of alpha into L by 2. This means M1 will accelerate down with acceleration of alpha L by 2 while M2 will move upward with the same acceleration. Now let us draw the free body diagram of M1. Gravitational force of M1G will act in the vertically downward direction. If we assume the tension in the string joining the block to the rod to be T1, then T1 will act on it in upward direction. The block will move downward with acceleration alpha L by 2. From FBD, we have M1G minus T1 is equal to M1 into alpha L by 2. In the free body diagram of M2, gravitational force of M2G will act in vertically downward direction. Assuming the tension in the string to be T2, T2 will act upwards and the block will accelerate upward with acceleration of alpha L by 2. From the FBD, we get T2 minus M2G is equal to M2 into alpha L by 2. Finally, let us draw the free body diagram of the rod. Tension T1 will pull the rod downwards at its right end while the tension T2 will pull it downward at the left end. Since the mass of the rod is 0, its moment of inertia is 0. Therefore, net torque on it must be 0. This means torque due to T1 about its center must cancel out the torque due to T2. In other words, both these torques must be equal in magnitude and opposite in direction. Therefore, T1 into L by 2 must be equal to T2 into L by 2. Simplifying, we get T1 is equal to T2. Adding equations 1 and 2, we get M1G minus T1 plus T2 minus M2G is equal to M1 alpha L by 2 plus M2 alpha L by 2. But T1 and T2 are equal. Therefore, the equation becomes M1G minus M2G is equal to M1 plus M2 into alpha L by 2. Simplifying, we get alpha is equal to 2 into M1 minus M2 into G divided by M1 plus M2 into L. Putting the values of M1, M2, G and L, we get alpha is equal to 2 into 5 minus 2 into 9.8 divided by 5 plus 2 into 1. Simplifying, we get 8.4 radians per second square. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.